Well, yeah, it's only the second week of October and just an exhibition game, but it definitely did not feel like that here at the Don Haskins Center tonight. It was rocking as the UTEP Miners overcame last year's national championship runner-ups, Texas Tech. Now, after the game, Texas Tech head coach Chris Beard reminded us of the importance of this game, and that was the proceeds that are going to the relief fund of those killed in the August 3rd mass shooting. Now, he also paid praise to UTEP having a great coach going forward, and he expects them to be one of the top teams in the CUSA conference this season. Now, going forward, we can expect to see a great team. Bryson Williams and Daryl Edwards, both transfers. 24 points for Edwards, 6 of 8 from the three-point line tonight. 19 points, 9 rebounds for Bryson Williams. Excited to see what we can expect from this team. Season kicks off November 1st, but we're definitely ready now. For KFOX 14 at 9 p.m., I'm David Guest.